Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
Creighton to me is a place for growth. It's not just simply a university. It's a place where everyone comes together and is challenged in a way that makes everyone work for the hardest we can and makes us very proud of the work we do. So we're being challenged to always become better, to always test our ability to always perform better, but we're loved in a way that makes us enjoy the process.
Embrace every opportunity. Get involved right away. You don't have to know what you want, but try a little bit of everything. Say yes to the things that you want to do, and you meet so many different people, and you learn so much about your leadership styles and what it is that you enjoy about interacting with people. And it's never too late, but don't put it off because you think you have unlimited time, because there are only 4 years, so meet every person. Like, if they're at Creighton, they're going to be a great person, so don't ever brush someone off before you get to know them, because there's a great chance that they're incredible.
Infiltrated my life and made me like think about how to approach service, how to approach classes, how to approach like going about finding out what I want to do with my life. Maybe at other schools it's really easy for people to just go through the motions, but I feel like here it's really hard to do that because everyone is so passionate and everyone really just like wants to get out there and set the world on fire, and the Jesuit values help me do that.
I think Creighton challenges me to be a better person. I think that you're surrounded by a lot of people with interesting backgrounds, interesting moral standards that you didn't really grow up with, and I think that pushes you to be a better person.
Don't be afraid to try new things. Don't box Creighton into what you think that a college experience should be, because it's a lot more than that. And I think that a lot of times people come with like these preconceived notions about like, oh, college is so cool, but, and it is, but I think that it's more about like finding yourself and finding what you're passionate about.